Hello children, I am Mrs. Masi and today we will study about the food from plants that is given in chapter 11 and today let us revise what we had learned in the previous video. We had learned that food, plants are very important for us because they give us oxygen and many useful things. We have learned that plants give us many fruits, as you all know. Then plants give us vegetables also. We get cereals, pulses and grains from the plants. Whatever we eat in a daily meal, wo sab humko प्लांट से मिलता है. जो कुछ भी हम डेली मील में खाते हैं वो सब हमें प्लांट से मिलता है. मोस्ट ऑफ द फूड वी गेट फ्रॉम द प्लांट. ज़्यादातर हमें प्लांट से मिलता है. सो लेट अस कंटिन्यू दिस विथ पेज नंबर 73. वी गेट टी, कॉफी एंड शुगर फ्रॉम प्लांट्स. वी ऑल्सो गेट बिसाइड vegetables, fruits, cereal, pulses, we also get the tea, coffee and sugar from the plants. As you can see in this picture, this is tea plant and this is coffee beans. ये coffee की beans है. Then this is sugar plant that we call sugar cane. गन्ना जिसको हम कहते हैं, that is sugar plant. And we get sugar from the sugar cane. So all these things we get from the plant. We get spices from the plants, which add flavor to our food and make it delicious. We use spices like clove, turmeric, cardamom, ginger and coriander. We also get the spices. What are spices, children? Spices are the thing which makes our food tasty. So we get spices from the plants, which add flavor. Flavor means taste to our food and make it delicious. Suppose if you eat boiled potato, you don't like it. But if you add some coriander seed, turmeric powder, chili powder in that, that will make it tasty. So, it means spices make our food delicious and tasty. So, what spices we get from the plants? We get all the types of spices in like clove. Clove means long, turmeric means haldi, and cardamom means elaichi, and ginger means adrak, coriander means dhania. In the green, in the leaf, in the form of leaves or in the form of dry, we all get spices from the plants. There is no spices which we get from the animal. Okay, and spices are very useful in a meal because they give a taste to the food and they give flavor to the food and they give other important things also which we will study. Beside these, we also get the paper, rope, rubber, medicines and wood from plants. Matlab, itna sab kuch milne ke baad bhi, we also get the paper, which this book is made from the paper. And the paper comes from the plant. So, we get the paper, where you write your notes, you do your work. Copy, that is also made with the plant. because the paper they the copies is made by the paper, and paper comes from the plant. Rope means rassi. This also we get from the plant. Rubber plant is also there, so we get rubber also from the plant. Medicines, in the last video, in the last chapter, I have taught that there are some leaves that which are uses as medicine. We get many types of medicines from the plants, not directly, but we take the fruit of that, we use the leaves of plant, or we use the stem part of the plant for the medicine. And wood also, this also you know that wood means lakdi bhi hame plant se milti hai through that stem or branches. So we get all these things from the plants. Now you can understand that how much plants are useful for our life. We eat the food which we get from plants, we take medicines which we get from the plants, we use furniture, chair, table, that also made by the wood, and wood comes from the plant. So plants are very useful for us. Plants are also a home for many birds and animals. For as human being, we take many things from the plant. Same way, birds and other animals for the birds and animals also, plants are very useful, because many birds live on the trees, on the plants, and very small animals, some big animals also like monkey, squirrel, they live on the plants. So plants are very important as for the human being as well as for the birds and animals. They are very useful to us. Again, this is repeating that plants are very useful for us. Okay, children. So till the next video, you stay home, stay safe, and read all these things which I have taught to you.